Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to episode 4 of our series Benefits of Asma Muhammadi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Today we will talk about another name of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. One of the sweetest names of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is Al-Qasim. It means the one who distributes. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the one who distributes all the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Among the creation of Allah ta'ala, he himself said that Allah ta'ala gives to me and only I am the distributor. He distributes the knowledge of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He also distributes all the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this world and next life. He is the source of all blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the reason why all of the Sahaba would come to him with all of their problems and issues. All Sahaba knew that he carries all the blessings to solve their problem. The Sahaba would come to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam even when their camels would be sick. They know that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam distributes the shifa and cures the sick, all the sickness. Allah Ta'ala himself mentions in the Quran that his messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is given the deen which has all the bounties in it. وَأَتْمَمْتُنْ عَلَيْكُمْ نِعْمَدِي. We can learn two important lessons from the blessed names Al-Qasim. Firstly, we want to receive the benefits of both worlds. We must connect ourselves to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We must follow his beautiful teachings with love. Secondly, whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us, we must share it with our fellow human beings, especially with the needy people. We must take care of the plants and animals and the rest of the creatures. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam gives to all, whether they're Muslims or non-Muslims, and to all the creatures of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He gives us with fairness and equality, as he knows the need of all creatures of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In the next life, his blessed daughter Fatima is the leader of all women in Jannah, while her two sons, Hazrat Iman Hassan and Hazrat Iman Hussein, are the leaders of youth in Jannah. They will be distributing the bounties of Jannah with love, with the beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That's all for today. I will come back with another new name for our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his benefit to us in this life and the year after. Allah Hafiz for now. Take care of yourself and remember me in your du'as.